got on this app. All
Yeah,
that weirdo shit.
same. I know.
I tell everybody, I don't know karate, but I can't kick you the fuck out of my chest. So before I kick you out, I'm gonna disrespect you, hurt your feelings, and pow, I'm gonna kick you the fuck out.
I want to give you a hug. I like you. I like you a lot.
Big, right?
And you're cute.
Not a host. Thank you. Thank you to you, but
You're
I'm not
welcome.
a host.
You're welcome. No, I
Not a
would
host.
love to work with you. That's what I came here for, to like network and meet people. Now I'm like distracted by the bullshit. So I'm like, I want to be by myself.
Bullshit, because guess what? Two different bullshits gonna get you fucked, gonna fuck the bag up. One, your bullshit with the, with all that fucking
My
but
tig
that's
old
because
bitties. I like looking at them though.
who wouldn't? But on the app, they don't. The people do, but
But
the
the
app
bitches in
don't.
a foreign country do. Yeah, you will make money on this app too. Who,
Different app.
him?
Pop shit.
Hey, if you're not a
Pop it.
host, if you're not a host and you're interested in doing it, wait, 'cause I'm about to be an agent.
I'll wait, but the thing is, I just don't disrespect to nobody. If you have the time, do it. Maybe if I see the money coming in, I will make the time. But I don't have the time now to just be like this an hour a day. Like, hey guys,
An
thank
hour a
you.
day? An
Yeah, they
hour a
say
day?
to
It's
start.
two that they count. Do you know how many it takes?
I don't even want to know. 30, right?
It's 2 hours a day that they credit, no matter how many hours you have to do.
That's what I'm saying. I don't have the time for that. Like, I'm
Yeah, so
barely on.
you're gonna have
I
to
got.
do way more than 2 hours if you want to be successful on here. Unless we do some content type stuff like you're talking about, like do a time
Oh, yeah.
slot. Your hair long too?
Yeah, my hair long. I'll be interested in the content shit, but I don't have 2 hours to just sit on this motherfucker all day. Like, to me, no.
All you gotta do
But
is
no.
plan and consistency. You know that song Hellraiser? I'm a Hellraiser. It's not that great of a song, but I listen to it because he say if you want to win, you just have to be consistent. So like people keep trying to talk shit about my beans, this, that. I'm like, listen.
Yeah, you can't let you can't. That's what I was telling you earlier. You can't let two different bullshit distract you. I know I ain't finished. One is your bullshit, and two is they bullshit. Like when they talk shit, kick their ass the fuck out. That's what I do. I don't let this shit get to me. I'm not even
You know what somebody told
old.
me? I could
I
get
understand.
banned for kicking people. Did you know that?
Nah, I didn't know that, but I wouldn't see why. Because guess what? Fuck them. Kick them out. That's what I do.
But I also can't kick people that much.
Well, if you don't want to kick them out, mute them so they won't have to
Yeah,
comment.
I will.
That's
That's a good
fuck they are.
idea. I forgot that I could do that.
Yeah, mute the fuck them. Me,
You
I
want to
just
know why
block.
I can't kick them out?
Cause you're not. You just told me why.
Yeah, if I kick them out too much, it does become a problem. But
Well, them.
it's like they get mad. They get mad at me, and they go make another page, and then come in on that fucking page and start rep.
Nigga that did that to me this morning, lame
You
ass
see what I'm
boy ass nigga.
saying?
Yeah, mute all accounts. That's all I can tell you. You can't let that shit stop your money. Cause in real life, one thing I understand me personally is in real life, if the guy this morning, if you're watching this now, I hope you are, in real life, and you see me, it don't matter if we're in Walgreens, if we're alone, we could be alone in an elevator. You will never talk to me crazy. Never. You will die. Like that's
I
just a
like you.
fact. You will
In
get slapped
Jesus' name.
first. I'm not gonna kill you. If you say bitch, I'm not just gonna bow. No, I'm gonna slap the fuck out of you. And then guess what? After that, if you get up and you hostile, you're gonna die, bro. That's it. So I just,
Right. I keep a
because in
baby
real
lock. I
life,
ain't fighting with no random.
this is an app. You don't know. Like in real life, you would probably just stare at me like, oh my God. Who, even a guy or a girl, don't know who I'm just saying. But
Same. They wouldn't pop up on me.
I don't let it get to me. But if you make it that
Well,
bad,
you know
I
why
let
it's
it get.
upsetting me? I'm gonna tell you why it's upsetting me. Because I
You
feel
are here.
like I have to beg for information, and when I ask people how to use the app, they get very mad. They talk to me outside of their fucking neck. I cry on this on live because I can't touch nobody. I can't touch nobody. You feel me? Like they just.
We can't let nobody disturb your peace in this whole world. But guess
I
what? You
know, I
don't
know.
need nobody to. Guess what? YouTube is free. Go on the app and just be like, how to work bingo if you're a host. It
Well,
will literally tell you.
I did that now. I see, now that's the thing. I'm independent, so I like to, I'm self-motivated. I'm gonna say that, not independent, because that don't have nothing to do with it. this a business, right? I'm self-motivated, so what I do, I go do all the research I can on my own. And when I don't have answers to certain things, you know, I take my notes and shit.
Yeah.
Like, when I talked to my agent, the first day that I talked to her, I took all the notes. You know what I'm saying? And then before I even contacted her, I watched YouTube. YouTube has a lot of people on there. But here's the thing. Since I started, there's so many changes. And then there's different, like, there's old structures. So, like, I just be asking people how to do certain things. And they really get fucking mad. I mean, I had one guy. I was like, ooh, how do I put a fan lottery in here for my friend for his birthday? This motherfucker said, you asking $1 million questions. I was like, no, I was like, it's a 50 bean question, actually, but okay. The fuck?
And what he's got to do is mute him. You ain't got to let it fuck your live up and be crying on live.
No, I was on somebody else live. We was on a panel. That's not what would make me cry. Don't be mean to me.
Cry on live. Fuck these niggas. This is
I know, damn. I'm kind of tough, okay? It takes a lot to make me cry.
Stuff on this app, because at the end of the day,
I know
what you all the time, like, really mainly, like, my girl, I be telling her, like, when she be on this app, I tell her straight up, like, people, the same good people that's gonna, the same thirsty ass niggas that's gonna come and all that little sweet shit that you want to hear, is gonna be goofies that come and fuck you. Oh, I don't like your hair. Oh, your lipstick's ugly. Oh, the heck, bitch, it's 2022, you still got headphones? Where are your AirPods?
Right, yeah. And you're broke, you're poor, you're this, you have this many beans.
You don't know what I got. That same nigga calling you broke could be in his mama's basement, not even helping with rent. Right. That's why he's in. While you and your own shit paid for, like earlier, somebody commented and was like, I just got a house in Florida. I moved from the hood from New York. I bought a house, like, whatever. And then a nigga commented, how much is the mortgage? I kicked his ass out. Because why are you asking that? Nigga, at the end of the day, are you going to help her with a mortgage? I didn't even ask that.
Do you own a house?
Do you rent a house? Do you own your iPhone or whatever phone you're on, your Galaxy? Or are you?
Why? Do you even own your phone?
So all the bullshit, I just kick motherfuckers out. I don't even let it go.
Because, like, baby,
in real life,
this is digital real estate right here. You know what I'm saying? Like, I couldn't do this broke. That's all I'm saying. Like, you know, and I would love to make extra money on here while building a platform myself. I feel like this is a good app to be like an influencer if I wanted to do that.
That's why you gotta like tighten up. I ain't trying to talk to you like no big homie.
No, I really
shit.
Appreciate it. I think it happened for a reason.
You need to tighten up because at the end of the day, if you go 1 month with being solid, meaning not letting the bullshit get to you in both ways, you and these people, bro, you gonna get that check. You ain't gonna even want to go back to work.
Well, I've been here since November. I ain't letting it get to me. But it just gets on my nerves. You feel me?
That shit annoying. Trust me. This morning, yeah. I already know.
Yeah.
I already know.
Yeah, because I was like, it's like, this app pays y'all to work together. Like, this app pays us to work together. Why we can't work together? Why are you so worried about if somebody's cash apping me, ordering me a DoorDash? Or why are you worried about my nails and my hair? You know, niggas popping up talking about, ooh, it's hard to wipe your ass. No, bitch. It's real easy. You ever heard of a shit in a shower, my nigga? No. Clearly you haven't. Because all you want to do is leave a crayon of toilet paper crumbs up your ass, my nigga. 24 times a day, shitty booty ass bitch. Listen.
No comment.
You talking to me like you're shitting yourself right now. Applesauce bitch. Booty ass bitch. No. Nah, I be talking about my trolls. You know what my trolls really hate though? They hate when I get along with them. When they start coming in there talking shit and I be like, ooh, I know.
Yeah, like, this app remind me of my job. Cause my job while I work with, like, I ain't trying to get my information out.
Nah, don't.
I just work with people that's, like, mentally whatever. So, some of them niggas at first, they'll just be like, fuck you, crazy shit. In my mind, I know, like, bro, if I get up right now and come up, like, bro.
No, you mean.
But I'm not going to beat you because I
you mean.
Hey, that's That would stoop me down to your level. So really what killed, see what they want me to do is like, fuck you too, nigga. But see me, yeah. I just be kicked back like, oh yeah? You want to call your uncle? You want to call some help? And then they be like, yeah, I give them the phone, call them. And then that's when they, whatever. But they really hate this. I be like, oh yeah? Come do it.
Yeah, then, the trolls hate that. They hate that shit. Like, but sometimes I enjoy cursing your ass out. Like, fuck it.
Yeah. Yeah, you know, you got to do that sometime. But, like, yesterday was the Lord's Day. I be trying to, you know what I'm saying? I'm changing my ways, dog. Getting older, I'm trying to do the boy shit. I ain't going to lie. Because really, the old me, I just see black. And then it's like, you can't be like that as a man. One mistake, 28 seconds could cause 28 years, you know? So you got to be smart. But,
well, that's my problem, too. I'm like, I don't want to go back to jail. But, bitch, I'm retired. Okay? I have chronic PTSD, bitch. I pull up on your ass, ho, so we could connect the dots, bitch.
We're not trying to pull up on them. We're trying to get the bat. But you right. Can't let it. Because
if I get the bat.
In real life, if you was at the gas station, right, and that same person was behind you, are they going to call you broke? Are they going to say, bitch, you know, you that nigga's cash? Are they going to say that?
No, and if they did, I'd follow them home.
But you know they ain't gonna say it, so that's why you can't take it personal. It's just an app. You can't let that shit interfere with the bag.
Here's my thing. I know what you're saying, because trust me, I've had to deal with a lot to get to where I'm at now. And I'm very proud of my little 79,000 beans, because I've only sent 4,000. And that's too much.
Shit, no
matter. What's pissing me off now, besides the people talking shit, is that when I go into somebody's family to do business so that I can get a bag, you know, not just my quota, but these PKs and things like that. Now I have people fucking it up for me to do that. And that is what is upsetting me, because my bag is getting fucked up on this app.
But guess what? Let's just be honest.
Mm-hmm.
Between me and you, and I guess all these viewers, who fucking up the bag? Besides them, not even them, who fucking up the bag? Who would you say fucking up the bag?
I'm sorry, what you say?
I said, between me and you. All right, so what would you say?
I mean, I guess me.
Nah, ain't no I guess. If you feel like it's them, say them. It's just how you feel. You feel like it's
no,
you.
No, I mean, it's, I don't know, because, like, it's me, because, nah, it's them. It's definitely them. I thought about it. I gave it some thought. I tried to take responsibility and accountability. But all I do is just got titties. When I got banned for 3 fucking days, I had a hoodie on. And I was just sitting there lined like this.
You probably had it zipped down on some, like...
It wasn't zipped.
R&B shit. Like.
It wasn't zipped. Stop playing.
One thing, but, like, I ain't gonna lie, my second day on here, I just got off work, and I was about to hop in the shower, but I just got on. And all I was doing was switching my shirt. I don't even have no boots. I don't have nothing. I'm not even no bodybuilder. Nigga, they blocked me for just being my chest out. And I don't even have
boots. Yeah, a lot of men get blocked for that.
Yeah, that shit real.
Yeah.
So.
I'm going to try. I mean, I need 16,000 beans today to meet my quota.
Your bean, how about to do that?
Huh?
I'll send you like 1 or 2. How do I do that? Just off the stream.
Oh.
But I don't know how to do that. You gotta text me. You gotta get it now, or you gotta get it like later?
I just gotta get it before the end of the day.
Well, send me how to send it, and I'll send it. Because I'm pretty sure I can send it. This motherfucker been sending me it, and I'm not even a host.
Okay. I appreciate that. But yeah, I'm really interested in doing content too, though. Like, I do my little panels or whatever. And you could come up, you know. Because, like, they get popping, like, when I do panels. So, it's just difficult. Huh?
When do you do them?
Sometimes at night. Mostly I've been doing them at night because they're not really.
Like, what days, though? Are you doing it tonight?
Daily.
You doing it tonight?
Yeah, I can.
I'm gonna check in. I already followed you, I think. Yeah, I followed
you. Okay, yeah, I followed you too. Let me see.
Yeah, I
did.
You, but,
yeah, that's what's up. I mean, I know you're busy, so, I mean, I gotta go get some Sunshine OG. Because I'm a broadcaster.
I already know what it is, but I'm gonna just say I don't even want to know what it is. But
It's my strength you gotta, and shield.
Matter of fact, you don't have to go do that. What you have to go do is those errands you told me about earlier.
Yeah, yeah.
So yeah, you have a good day, a blessed day, a safe day, and just get that bad, man. Don't let any motherfucker get to you. They talk some shit. All you gotta do is say "fuck you and your dead grandma" and mute
that. Fuck. I really like you. I'm glad I met you. I appreciate you because you act like me, and you look good like I do too. So you might not appreciate think I look good, but I think you look good. So
appreciate the love, man. We're gonna tap in whatever time tonight you get on. Let me know so I can be like. Free, then add me to whatever panel. Let's get this shit rolling, man.
All right, I'll send you an invite and shit, or I'll probably send you a message when I get back. Just let you know, like, hey, I'm about to go live.
Say less, just you already know.
All right, I'll see you. You too. Be blessed in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I love you. You cool as shit. All right. That's my brother now. You see him? We're gonna cap your ass. Don't mess with us. Sorry. Hey, what's up with you?
What's up?
You a host?
I'm not the host. You the host.
What'd you say? What you say?
Nothing. Like, what's up?
Ain't shit, man. I'm just scrolling the streets.
Mhm.
What about you?
Just chilling. Watching my movie.
What movie you watching?
It's like, I don't know if you know.
Oh, is that Forrest Whitaker? No, I'm just like, oh shit, I thought it was. I was like,
what is it?
I forgot his name. The actor. I thought it was another actor.
Yeah, yeah.
So you watching a good like movie. Tupac you D, have you food? Know? You got food?
Yeah, we got food. We got everything.
That's what's up. Yeah, we like your accent. Yeah, yeah. What kind of food you eating? You African?
I'm African. I'm from Gambia.
What kind of food you got over there?
We got everything, but I'm in Sweden right now.
We waiting. I'm hungry.
Come eat.
Come, bring us to eat.
I'm gonna show you the food.
All right, I'm gonna follow you.
Let me show you the food.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna see. See, I'm hungry. For real. Oh my god. Food. What is that? What you making?
That's yes, sir.
Ooh, you eat that with rice?
Yes, sir.
Man, why I knew you? Wait, like,
where do you from?
Me? I'm from DC, America.
DC,
boring America. But I love African food. I like making peanut stew. Yeah,
have you been to Africa?
No, but I'm planning on going. It's on my vision board.
Oh yeah.
It's on there twice. One for pleasure, one for business. Yeah, I want to go. Trust me. Yeah, I followed you, so follow me back. And I'm going to talk to you.
Yeah, I'm going to follow you.
Okay. I'm hungry, so I'm going to come over to eat later, okay?
Yeah, do that.
Yeah, you like the vision board? I love my vision board. All night, all day, all night, all day. Last time I showed my vision board, I got blocked. What's up, One Nation?
Hello.
Girl, I had to get out of there. Giving very much. I don't know. Are you talking to me? Yeah, I don't know. That's hey, I like your shirt.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Deep Zandru. Oh, fuck no. Get up out the bed. It's too late for you to be in the bed. As you're laying down.
Sunshine.
What's up?
Hey,
hi. My voice fucked up.
How you doing?
Good. How you doing?
I see. I'm good. You're shining.
Oh, thank you. You're not laying down, is you? At 11 a.m. Not you look sad.
Nope.
Oh, my voice is jacked up. She said, why are you whispering?
I'm a hoe. You a hoe?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah.
Are you a recruiter?
Follow back.
All right, I got you. You a recruiter? That's a recruiter question.
Recruiter. Yeah.
That's a recruiter's question. Recruiter. Are you a host?
That's what I'm doing.
You going to teach me how to be one?
Yeah.
No, you not. Bye. I'll see you later. Black Magic.
Ooh,
I see a face.
Yeah, it's early in the morning, late at night. I'm just in bed. Okay. What's up?
Nothing, yeah, just scrolling the Beagle streets. And I don't do laying down in dark videos. Hi, how are you?
Hello.
How are you doing?
Fine.
You can send me two dragons?
Dragon.
Gracias.
Thank you.
Me gusta mucho. That was funny. I don't know what he was doing. He was about to press the next button on me, so I did him first. I love your bangs. Very nice. Very thick. Giving olive oil. You can drop me two shields right now? Oh, Disneyland? Oh, no, never mind. You out of region. Keep your shields. Can you drop me three shields right now? Don't shoot at me. Don't fake shoot at me, gangster.
Damn, I'm not a gangster.
I know. So I gotta go. Hey, how you doing? What you bobbling your head at me for?
Oh, you good.
The fuck? I know, right? What kind of fucking filter do you have on your face? It looks like you have skin on your skin. Gotta go. That nigga look mad scary. The fuck? You wearing a filter, my nigga? No? Why you in bed? You look pretty. How the fuck you did it? It looked scary. Pretty scary. You forgot scary after pretty. He looked it pretty scary. I'm gonna need you to turn up, DJ Mercy. He do. He was just being rude. He wasn't hype enough. Are you wearing a filter too? Oh, hey, I don't want to find out.
Whoa. Dang, girl, close your eyes.
Who? This nigga.
Yeah. You talking
about something? My eyes is big. Why they can't be big? I want to see what the fuck going on around me. You funny as hell. I know you about to next me. It's okay. My eyes so big, I can see you hitting that next button. I'm going to follow you. I like you. You a key.
follow me back.
Hell yes, I did. You a whole key. Close your eyes, bitch. I'm like, yeah, so. What's up, King? Okay, we're gonna go next. Cause you took too long to say hi.
Jogunkus.
Jogunkus, how are you?
Good.
Good, good. What does Jogunkus mean?
Turkey.
Oh yeah, you are cute. Still gotta go.
Hello.
Hello, how are you? Where are you taking us?
Adiana.
Where?
Adiana.
You don't know?
I don't know.
You don't,
where are you from?
You don't know where you're taking us?
No.
Are we allowed to get out the car?
I'm driving truck, California. I'm going to California.
You going to California?
Yeah.
Oh shit, that sounds fun. How far away?
Maybe 2 days.
2 days?
Yeah.
Oh my God. I wish you good luck. I hope that you have fun in 2 days. And don't distract it. Get to your destination, okay?
Okay.
All right, have a good day.
You too.
And that will be it for the Migo Streets. We're going to go ahead and end the line so I can run some errands. You know what? Hello. How you say your name?
Hello. Ash.
Oh, okay, I can't read. I'm sorry. I can, but I just can't see. I could read. I can't afford to, though.
I can't see either. So
I see. I don't even know where mine at. That's what's up. We both blind. Okay.
Yeah, we both blind.
That's fun. Mm-hmm. Hey. make seeing affordable.
But I'm moving to contacts.
Contacts. Time. What you mean? Yeah. Oh, you're going to contacts. Why?
Because I don't like glasses no more.
Yeah, but it's like a burden, though. You don't think contacts are... What's wrong with them?
I only use it for reading and seeing.
Well, at least you ain't got bifocals like I do. I don't know how I'm going to put that shit in contacts.
I don't know if boogers was all in my nose.
That's okay. That's okay. I got a booger digging nail. Look.
Still got a...
Saint Anne.
I need a little bit.
Me too. That's why I sound like this.
I be sounding low. Like I have to.
But I'm still forcing myself to talk normal, so my shit sounds scrappy as hell. I'm like, yeah, no, I'm gonna talk regular.
Right, I just wanna have the energy.
Me neither.
You see, I'm coughing.
Mm-hmm.
I got a doctor's appointment today, but you know.
Okay, well, what I want you to do since I'm running into you, get you some honey ginger tea. It's like you might find it at a foreign store, like an Asian store or something. It should be in like a big glass, and it's like chunks of ginger and honey. Is this ginger? Yes, ginger root. Get you some ginger root and some honey if you can't find that. And then chop up some fresh ginger root, and you leave it in honey. And you could take a teaspoon at a time and put it in hot water like a tea. That's going to help you with your stomach pains, with your headaches, and everything. And it's real good for your joints, too, because ginger root, you think roots, you think joints. So try that.
Right.
Okay?
All right. Thank you.
You're very
welcome. I followed
you. I'm going to follow you back. 777. That's an abundant number. So make sure you keep that abundance in your mind. Yup, that's one of my favorite numbers too. I'm a master number 22, so you already know.
Already.
I'm going to check up on you though. I hope you do that.
Thank you.
All right, God bless you. I'll see you later.
All right.
Hello, Alex. How are you? Come, Rashad. All right. What's up, hot boy? How are you? That's not my accent. What you doing, hot boy? I'm gonna next you first. I like the way you hit your hand across the screen like that. All right, I'm tired of scrolling the streets. And oh my God, it's only been an hour and 16 minutes. Good God Almighty. Okay, so I'm going to end my live and I'll be back.